rest of the day. But I'm here again. I've got a belly full of birthday, and my mind is racing. But this is not going to be the typical guilty gear. I'm not going to just pop online, lose a few matches, and call it a night. Sorry, I have to bend over to get my arcade stick because it's too large. There's no space on my desk for it. Too big. No, I want to be the cool guy. I want to get the biggest fucking fight stick ever made. Well, first things first. We gotta go fishing. That's cool. We got a fur hat and costume. The vocal, that's what I wanted the first time. I've got it. Throw that one back. Just throw it back where it belongs. I don't want it. I'm just kidding around. What do we got? We got a tranquil moment. Ooh, what's this? Some concept art, very nice. Show me what you've got. All right. Some more concept art, I'm into it. All right. Give me one second here. Alright, so what we're gonna do, we're gonna go to the dojo. We'll hit up mission mode in a second, but what I wanna do is hit the training mode. And now, finally. I is fine.
It's Austin.
Or Cyax. Whatever. I'll get it eventually. There's nobody to dox you to anyway. Yeah, Auntie Paula. That's where I was. Alright, what do I want you to do? I just want you to stand still for a second. Sorry, I'm jamming out. Yeah, I just got back. So we're hitting the training mode, okay? The last session didn't quite go the way I wanted. So we've got to work on. So here's the thing, right? So I approach. Let's just start out normally. Okay, so I approach one of two ways. Generally, I like to approach from the air, right? So I'll jump up, do a little dash, and then hit him with the slash and heavy slash on the way back down. If I get the hit. Well, and here's what else I'll do. So I'll either hit him with the slash, heavy slash on the way down. And then I'll do a, then I'll either do a low heavy slash or a forward heavy slash, right? Because this one's an overhead, it'll hit him while they're crouched. And this one's a low, it'll hit him while they're standing. Seems fairly simple, right? Mix most normal people up. And then, of course, at the end, I'll follow it up with an item toss if it hits them. So what I need to do is start working on converting these things with meter. So, boom, boom. Like, let's see. Boom, boom, and then... Huh. Boom, boom. And then hit him with that. Well, let's see what happens when they block. What's the best option if they're if they block all this?
Oh.
That was the wrong one. Anyway. So guard all. So no guard. Okay, it'll knock him up if he's not blocking. Yeah, I know. The Guilty Gear is very loud, and that was very quiet. So, if I hit him... Or actually... So, guard after first hit. Because even if I have meter, I still keep doing, like, the same approach. I also got to figure out how to do that dashing soup, or that dashing cancel. So, I messed it up. Okay, wait. I've got something here. Rants. Oh man, I'm really messing this up. Okay, I almost have something here. Okay, it looks like he doesn't get knocked up enough to hit the second heavy hit in the air. Or maybe he does. Wait. And then there's also... I also saw this move done. So it's... So it's not quite like that, but... You can teleport in with a scarecrow and then do a quick move out of it if you cancel it just right. Okay, I gotta be a little bit faster. There we go, like that. So you can catch him off guard and get him immediately with the command throw. Or do that if you screwed up. Basically like that, but you can catch them with the throw if they're in the corner. There we go. All right, let's That gives me an idea. So wait. Okay. Or maybe. Well, no, because I need another Roman cancel after that. The damage is not really worth it there. Okay, that works. Actually, that's a good mix-up opportunity. So you kick into low. Very fast. This is how you get good at fighting games, folks. I need to stop relying on this move so much. So that's how that's supposed to go. And then actually, okay, we're good, okay. Network. We're going online. Down to the 7th floor. There's nobody in here. Well, here's the good news. Now that we're down at the 7th floor, maybe we'll be able to kick some butt. Are you ready? Faust, ditto. Oh my. Well, maybe this guy's got some good tech. Oh. He canceled on me. Are you ready? Potemkin. Now we're talking. He canceled on me. Cowardice. Giovanna. All right. There's a little bit of lag. I need to get comfortable using... Alright, so here's the trick. We're gonna try using different moves basically this whole match. This is pretty bad. This guy's connection stinks. Okay, not that move. I'm starting to remember why I use those other moves most of the time. Frankly, I shouldn't have. We did anyway. This sucks. Alright, there's a good example right there. There's nothing wrong with just mashing the light attack. Mm-hmm. All right, she was in the air. I did my air moves. Very good. Also, afro ending. All right, I'm not playing you again. Your connection stinks. There's nobody on floor 7. Going back to floor 8. I don't care if it's harder. There's nobody on floor 7. Welcome. Oh, look at this. Everybody's here. Everybody's here, and I still can't get a match. Oh, I'm ready. I'm ready. Free Lucci. Oh, that's a load. It's a load. Ooh, get over here. I knew he was going to jump in. I knew it was going to happen. Now he's starting a vortex. I was hitting buttons when I shouldn't have. Let's rock. Oh, the bomb! Blown up by my own bomb. Oof. Yeah, that wasn't smart. Soul is a pain in my butt. Wow. Come on. Ba 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 ba. All right, I'm gonna match with somebody. Gonna happen. I'm thrilled. I'm chilled. Ram Lethal. Who won? I won! Okay, all right, okay, all right.
slap.
Nice job, bro. It hurt. Right under it. Oops. So I figured out you can teleport under that second sword. I don't know if it's that great of a punish. She could probably block, I'm not sure. That's a load. Oh, I got air thrown. But you got a new hairstyle, so you know. I guess it all works out. Zato 1. Zato's a little tricky. Ow. I don't even know what's going on. Yummy. Okay, all right, okay. Maybe I'm a little tricky. Oh, come here! I'm not even sure how that hit me. This guy is playing afraid. My chair. Ah. There we go. A victory. At last. Frog. I thought I got him. Danger. That little run forward was all I needed. Ow.
Duel three. Let's rock.
Ending the match. Come on, I almost had him. Was this close?
Are you ready?
I have not fought really any Milias. And I may not fight one now. Guess not.
Are you ready?
Oh, now you're ready. Don't, I guess not. Still not gonna fight one. What is happening?
Are you ready?
You wanna try this again, huh? I'm in hell.
Are you ready? Duel one. Let's rock.
Oh. Now. So the last ram was all right. This one's even better.
Man. Duel one. Let's rock.
What? What? This is insane. It's hard to do anything. This is very oppressive.
Duel one. Let's rock.
What? See. Oh boy. Oh man. Oh, I thought that was gonna get her. Ah! That was so close. Man, these guys are persistent. Let's see. Report. Yeah. Spamming bot site. Submit report, block, close. Potemkin.
Man, duel one. Let's rock.
Get over here. Well, okay, that feels pretty good. Well, that went really well.
Duel one. Let's rock.
Ooh, he used his super shield. Got me with his super. Ow.
Thank you.
What? Can I just pass through his tiny legs? He has a super, so let's not, Oh! That hurts. He's playing very patiently. Ooh, that has a hitbox! I didn't even know that! Well, now I know that. Whew. We'll do just one more. Just one more.
Are you ready?
Hey, all right. I hear Mei is pretty annoying. I haven't played too many of them, though. Rants. This is hard to figure out. How did that not hit her? I can't believe that hit. Baby. A victory at long last. Now, can we close out the set? Oh, yeah. Baby! The random bullshit saved my ass again. Oh, it feels good. It feels so good. It feels too good. I can't play another round. I gotta go back on that high note. Dang, well, it's been a stream-filled day. Lots of ups, lots of downs. But thanks for watching. And I'll see you all again real soon. Okay, good night.